I came to Georgetown wanting to know a lot more about monetary and fiscal organizations out there, how their policy is impacting those around the world. The World Bank seemed like a great place for me to go, given the skills that I had picked up while in the courses at Georgetown, but also given the international background that I had coming in.
I really enjoyed the macroeconomic classes because I was able to understand more about how countries set policies, whether it be through the fiscal policies or monetary policies. And in my current role, I'm able to delve deeper in the fiscal side of countries and seeing how that is being set with the different fiscal rules and the different debt policies and debt issues that we're currently facing.
I've been working as a consultant at the World Bank. I'm in the finance and accounting department. Georgetown played a pretty key role, and one of the reasons, as I was looking at Georgetown, what it had to offer, obviously the credential is very big. So getting a master's degree from an institution like Georgetown, the connections I made, you have to be networked, you have to get out there, meet people that are working in the field. I was very fortunate to be able to meet several colleagues at the World Bank prior to my time starting. And then lastly, the content and the courses that I took at Georgetown, I think the financial economics, the broad understanding of macroeconomic policy. So I think it gave me a very well-rounded profile as a candidate with the foundation that the education at Georgetown gave me.
There are many different alumni that have already been working at the IMF and the World Bank, and I think one of the reasons I really enjoyed the program and felt very proud is that many of the students end up in very high placements afterwards. In the process of applying to the IMF and other institutions upon graduating, I really noticed the strong support that I was receiving by the program director and the program coordinator. I felt like they're very invested in my learning experience and also invested in where I end up afterwards.
You get to talk to a lot of people beyond the campus that you just don't get anywhere else in the world. That's where you really can take advantage of this program.